Women's 100-meter butterfly final, 16-year-old Penny Oleksiak helped win Canada's first medal in the Rio Olympics on Saturday, which was a bronze. Oleksiak would win silver on Sunday with a time of 56.46 seconds for her second medal of the Games.